Yo, man.
Yo.
Yo, we're here in this club, man. I had to take you to this club.
Yeah.
Because, you know, that was bullshit.
No, shit's popping here, though.
Listen. You know what? Yeah, shit's popping here because I'm the one who told you to come here.
Oh, thank you, my man.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yo, man, you look fucking smashing, man.
Thanks.
You know what? You look like a pimp.
Bucktooth ladies better watch out.
Bucktooth ladies, but you just told me that was bullshit.
You know, I still got a fetish.
Yeah, I suppose we all got fetishes. But anyway, you know what? Because I got to tell you, man, you ain't going to get laid listening to Morrissey. It's not going to happen.
But you know what? It is ladies' night tonight.
All right, man. So why don't you get 2 drinks for us, man?
You got that,
I thought you were going to... You had me. You said, I got you. I got you, yo. I got you, bro.
I got you. But you think they take food stamps?
You know they don't take food stamps, bro. What's wrong with you? They don't take food. You know that.
I thought this was like a government-like facility or something.
What? Oh, man.
You
disappoint me, man. This is fucked up. We're going to have to, like, convince some girls to, like, hook us up or something. But, you know, we're like, dressed so cool that, you know what I mean?
Ah.
That's from the fucking 72, 70s, which is fly. You know? Don't use that, please.
All right, I won't use it.
We're going to have the same luck that I had with the bucktooth girl the other night.
Oh, let's not even go there.
All right? All right, so let's go inside. Let's go inside the club.
Let's go.
Let's go inside. All right. Let's go inside.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah. And now we are listening to Kool and the Gang, Ladies' Night, 1979. People.
Hey, yo!
Yo!
Why are you checking this shit out here?
Yo, this is a fucking... This place is slamming! This place is off the hook!
Tell me about it.
You know what I'm saying? You know what? I gotta relax. You got the food stamps?
I do.
All right, bring the food stamps. Maybe we can do a barter or something. Come on. You know? Oh, check her out over there. What?
Oye, mami.
What? Oye, mami linda.
Hey.
Ven acá. Que te quiero decir algo. ¿Sabes? Vaya. Turned away, man. She turned away.
What
you know what?
Skank.
She turned away. You know what? Let's just, maybe we dance. Maybe we dance. All right, hold on. All right.
It's ladies' night, baby.
Yo, but don't dance so close to me, man, because they're gonna think, you know.
Yeah.
Come on, man.
The wrong idea.
Come on, bro. Come on. Yo, look at that one over there. Look at that one over there. She's all in a bag of chips. Yo. What? She's what?
Junk in the trash.
Wait. I think she's. Oh, she's looking at the waiter behind me. Alright, let's just roll with it. That was a good sign, though. We'll get closer.
Alright.
Uh huh. Yeah. Why are you still dancing right next to me? You know, of course they're not gonna approach us, bro.
What about that one?
That one? Yeah. Oh, shit. What?
No.
Coño. Or rather, I should say, no. She's what? Let me go talk to her.
Go ahead.
Yo, baby. What you talking about, fool? Yo, relax, baby. I just wanna know if I can get with you, you know what I'm saying? Man, shut the fuck up! You tow up from the flow of welfare recipient! Get the hell out of my face! Oh, sorry. I'm sorry, I was just in the moment. Yo, man, that girl,
what happened?
She's just almost like... She went ballistic on me, man. I was trying to, like, talk to her, and she just said, get away from me, you welfare recipient. I told you not to talk so loud. What's wrong with you, man?
I was doing my thing.
You know what?
I think this one caught my eye. Hey.
So go for it, man. Go for it. But you know what? I'm out of here. I'm going to the bathroom, man.
You going to the bathroom?
I bought a magazine just in case I didn't get lucky. You know what I'm saying?
Oh.
You know what I mean? That's what happened. I bought a magazine just in case I didn't get lucky. What are you doing, man?
I don't know, man.
Yeah, you know what?
That one over there.
You know what? Just talk to her, man. What, the one with the chestnut hair? That one?
And the buck teeth.
Oh, let's go. Let's go right now.
Oh, I think there's two of them.
Oh, that's it. It's on. It's so on.